'Twas the night before break when all through the college, not a student was studying, not even for injection knowledge. The white coats were hung on each door, freshly pressed, in hopes to be prepared for the new year, not stressed. The mannequins were nestled all snug in hospital beds, while visions of nursing students danced in their heads. With faculty packed up for a few weeks ahead, the automatic replies were just being read. While plans for expansion did not slow or stall, 200% more undergraduate nurses for all. To bring healthcare access to underserved communities, while our students have more clinical opportunities. On the mobile nurse health clinic they'll ride, while caring and treating the patients inside. When what to my wondering eyes should appear, but some College of Nursing elves bringing holiday cheer. Our rise to the top has been lively and quick, to be the top choice in Florida to pick. Second in the state for our BSN track, and first for the MSN, front of the pack. While this season is full of family and friends, we are so grateful to our legislators who allowed us to spend money that will not just impact us, money that will make a big nursing plus. The future of the USF College of Nursing looks bright. Happy holidays to all, and to all a good night.